श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। मोस्ट ऑफ अवर भाग्यकारास ऑलवेज हैड अ प्रिविलेज ऑफ टॉकिंग टू देयर डिवाइन्स एज इफ दे आर राइट इन फ्रंट ऑफ देम एंड त्यागराया इज ऑफ नो एक्सेप्शन। फॉर त्यागराया लॉर्ड रामा वॉज द होल एंड सोल डिवाइन एंड दैट्स द पावर वेरिन ही ऑलवेज बिलीव्ड इन। So, see, when you actually believe somebody is very close to you, even when we talk about the human relationships also, when you feel somebody is really close to you, you really don't feel like saying anything to more, or you don't have any kind of inhibitions. The same thing happens with most of our Vagyaikaras when they believe that the divine is right with them. In this composition today, we are going to do Melukovaya Sri Rama in Bhauli Raga by Tyagaraya. Tyagaraya tried to explain to Lord Sri Rama saying, "Oh Rama, wake up. It's already early in the morning and everybody is waiting for you. And you don't even care about people standing for you and waiting for you." So this is one of the wonderful compositions. This is called a Sampradaya Kirtana because this is generally done in one particular format of bhajan kind of a thing. So today we'll be doing the composition of Sri Tyagaraya Melukovaya Sri Rama in Bhauli Raga. Bhauli, Bhupalam, all these ragas are similar ragas, you know. Maybe we can call them as the Janya ragas, and all these ragas are done early in the morning, and that's why the lyrics are also like that. Melukovaya, that's why you're trying to wake up Lord Sri Rama early in the morning for all his sevas, for all his disciples waiting to serve him. Here we go with Melukovaya. प्लीज नोट डाउन द पल्लवी। मेलुकोवय्य मम मेलुको रामा। मम मेलुको इज लाइक मम्मु एलुको। प्लीज टेक केयर ऑफ अस इज दैट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दैट वर्ड। मेलुकोवय्य मम मेलुको रामा। मेलैन सीता समेतन भाग्यमा। It says something like this, you know, Meluko vaya mammu yeluko Sri Rama, Melaina Sita Sametana na Bhagyama. Sita Sametana is like Rama is always with Sita. Rama and Sita are considered to be as an Ekapatni Vrata. Rama is considered as an Ekapatni Vrata. So it's like Rama and Sita are always together. You can never say Sita is away from Rama or Rama is away from Sita. So Tyagaraya says, "Oh Lord Sri Rama, wake up now to actually serve us, to kind of protect us. Wake up now. You along with Sita, please wake up, and waking up is my bhagyam, is my you know, a pleasure or my happiness to do it." Let's do the pallavi. This is set to a talam called a jampe talam. The talam goes like this. Takitta takka dimme, takitta takka dimme, 1 2 3, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3, 1 2 3 4. You can either consider it as a chaputala or you can do it with a jampetalam also. Both same with a little of a variation. So let's start with the pallavi today. The beauty of this composition comes when you actually tone down your volume. Most of the Carnatic songs, that way to get the feel or the bhava of the raga, you need to consider the toning of the voice, but then your vocal cords or the pressure of the volume should be from your nabhi, that is first. That's how you actually need to sing. That's when you kind of give the feel, and that's when you can actually give that boldness of your performance. Rather than it will be very very light, as if you are singing a film song. So try to kind of practice that way of singing. Try to tone down your volume here, but then the volume or the bass, the thing upiri, should be from your nabhi. All right. Meluku vaya, meluku vaya, mam meluku Rama, Rama, Gavam, Rama, Meluku vaya, mam meluku, Rama. That's the first line of the pallavi. मेलैन सीत समेतन Guess I have to bear with a little typical voice that I'm able to get. I'm completely down with a throat infection. So you have to bear with my nasal sound. But then when you sing, please do not use a nasal sound. I'm not trying to do any gimmick by using a nasal sound. That's an infection cold I have got. So you hear a nasal sound for me. But then you try to open your volume. You try to open up and that's when you get the beauty of it.
Melukuvaiye mammelu kurama melaina sita sametana bhagyama.
That is Pallavi. Let's do the Pallavi with the talam.
Melukuvaiye mammelu kurama melu kuvaiye mammelu kurama melaina sita sametana bhagyama melu kuvaiye.
Okay, let's do the second sangati now.
Melukuvaiye,
very very subtle change. See, as I said, these things are sampradaya kirtanas, so you don't have much of a sangatis or much of a swaras being added to it. The beauty of this composition goes only when we do it very very plain notes, but get the value or the importance of the lyric. These kind of a sampradaya kirtanas hold a value for the lyric than the sangatis. So let's try to keep it as plain as possible and then get the feel out of the lyrics. All right.
Melukuvaiye vaiye.
That's the second sangati.
Melukuvaiye mam mam.
That's the I'm kind of slow down the sangati.
Mam melu ko mam melu ko rama melu ko vai mam melu ko ko da ko rama. Melaina melaina sita.
When you do melaina sita, try to add that beauty, that sogasu to sita. That'll be amazing when you actually sing.
Melaina sita sametana.
You're saying na bhagyama. Na bhagyama is like my pleasure. So add a little more beauty there.
Na bhagyama rama melaina sita sametana bhagyama melukuvaiye.
Right? Let's do the Pallavi once again. I'm trying to do it, though it's very simple. I'm trying to do it again and again because I want you all to get that beauty, understand the beauty of the lyric, and a very, very subtle modulations of the tone that I'm trying to do. So let's do the Pallavi once again, the first and the second sangatis of the Pallavi.
Rama.
You can actually start the composition like that without the tala. Initially it's just to the first half.
Meluku ma.
Meluku starts with the letter ma.
Ma meluku vai mam meluku rama melaina sita समेतन भाग्यमा।
That's the first sangati. Let's get into the second sangati.
Meluku vai vai mam mam meluku ramaya melaina sita sametana bhagyama.
Right, let's do the full pallavi with the talam. I'll show you the talam once again. Tak it tak dimmi 1 2 3 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 1 2 3 4. All right,
meluku vai mam meluku rama meluku vai mam meluku rama melaina sita sametana bhagyama.
Let me show you a little difference with the tala here. There is no much of a difference in the khandachapu tala and the jampa tala. The one that I've said thak it tak dimi is a khandachapu tala. You can as well use it, but then the composition would be a little slow. For a jampa tala, it is like 1 1 2 1 1 2 1 1 2. So the only gap is with the jatis. When we were doing the alankaras, we already did these jati formats, like the number of letters that go into every tala that we do. So khandachaput holds 5 note, 1 2 3 1 2 3 4. That's the khandachaput tala. When we do a jampa tala, 1 1 2 1 1 2, the format is same. When you fit a kirtana into any of these two talas, it depends on the speed. Now when you actually do this melukove and a khanda chapu, it will be slow, very 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 slow. 1 2 3 1 2 3
melukove,
it should go like that. But then that slow is not worth, so we generally do a little fast. So we use a jampa tala here.
Melukove mam meluku rama meluku vai mam meluku rama meluku vai mam meluku rama melaina sita sametana bhagyama meluku meluku rama melaina sita sametana bhagyama meluku vaiya. Shri Rama.
You can actually stop like that, or you can just take the full pallavi and stop it there. Let's take down the charanam. As I said, these compositions are called sampradaya kirtana, so they have like 4 to 5 charanas, and all the charanas are similar to each other. But most popularized charanas are 2. People generally don't go with the 5 charanas because it will be a huge song when you actually present it in a concert. So we generally take the 2 charanas which were popularized, one of course with the Tyagaraya Mudra and the other one in between the charanas. So today we'll be doing the 2 charanas. Please note down the first charanam. Naradadulu ninnu. Naradadulu is Narada and others. Naradadulu ninnu kori ni mahimalanu paaduchunnaru Shri Rama. Naradadulu ninnu kori ni mahimalanu paaduchunnaru Shri Rama. Tellavarage vacche navanita kshiramulu baguga aragimpa levumayya. Alright, that is the charanam. Let's do the charanam.